What's up, Deer family? It's Memorial Day weekend 2022. We are off to Farmington, Missouri. We're going to enjoy going to St. Joe's to ride our side-by-side, and Riley gets to ride her new four-wheeler. And then we are going to also go to Elephant Rock and enjoy some hiking trails and some boulder climbing. It's going to be a fun weekend. If you haven't done so already, please like and subscribe to this video to help us continue making fun family videos for you guys, and stay tuned for the adventure. All right, guys, we're back at it. We made it here to Elephant Rock. As you can see, it's a giant boulders as tall as I am, bigger. They're all over.
They're bigger than him. They're bigger than me.
You can see them. There's some up there. It's all a place we can climb. We're going to be doing about a mile long hike here in a second. We're going to be pushing Logan in a stroller.
Not me.
Luckily, it's a paved path, and we'll catch you in here in a second. All right, so it's Sunday morning. We're off to a slightly slow start. I've been up for about 2 hours now. This one's just waking up. As you can see, she is excited to get this day going. But also, Mr. Logan down here is ready to roll. He's up, he's playing, he's eating some waffles, he's excited. He's like, let's do this day. Yeah. So now we're getting ready to go out to St. Joe's State Park, jump on the side-by-side and the four-wheeler, and hit some trails, and let Riley experience her first off-road park, which should be a good time for her. Now she's excited, and she's back asleep. No, it'll be a good day. The weather's a little chilly, but we're gonna put on some hoodies and some long pants, and then when it warms up, we'll start taking some layers off. We'll see you out there. All right, we made it out here to St. Joe's. We got Miss Riley here ready to go. We also got my parents over here. Look, Mom, wave to the camera. They're excited to go, obviously. So we're gonna go out here, hit the trails, and see what kind of adventures we can find, so that way this one can ride her four-wheeler. She's pretty excited. All right, we'll see you out on the trails.